there, I'm Jess, and welcome to the Wine Channel TV Enjoy the Detour web series. I'm here at the Midventures Launch in Chicago. It's a fantastic time, and I'm here with a great friend of mine as well, Andrea Moran. So talk to me about your company.
Sure. Thanks, Jess. Thank you. So Marengo Hampshire Partners is an executive search firm. We're located here in Chicago, and our value proposition is that we work with early stage growth companies to mid-tier. So this event is a great event. We actually got involved in this event about 5 months ago as a partner, a financial sponsor partner, as well as roll up the sleeves partner, and today is the day that we open it up as well as tomorrow. So what it means to Marengo Hampshire Partners is really It's innovation in the Midwest. Typically, you hear about innovation on both coasts, Silicon Valley and East Coast, but why do all venture capitalists fly over Chicago and never stop? So we are trying to make a distraction. And what we're doing today is making a huge distraction because TechCrunch in Silicon Valley is going on today, as well as there's a huge startup event in New York City. So we're getting cross publicity between the Valley, New York, and Chicago.
Fantastic. And so I want to know, this is all about startup companies.
Yeah.
What are some of the detours, if you may, or challenges that you faced along the way? It's not easy.
In my own company or others?
Yeah. Well, all of the above.
Sure. So obviously I started my own company myself. And when we took a look back I started my company in 2001. And we took a look back in 2006 when the economy started to slide. We really sat back and said, how are we going to innovate and shrink markets within executive search? Executive search is completely stodgy, hasn't been changed since 1926. So our value proposition, in 2006, going back, the economy slid, and we said, how are we going to differentiate, and how are we going to make it through the slide? So last year, the Big Five laid off between 40 and 60%, where our company grew like a hockey stick. And what we did is that we guarantee all of our positions for the life of the role, meaning if we place your CFO, or anyone in your company, we will replace that person for only billable costs only on the back end. So you'll never pay an upfront fee to retain us, which is a very expensive fee to retain us. But on the backside, our value proposition is that we are not transactional. We stay with our startups for the life. And so we grow breadth and depth instead of growing company after company.
Fantastic. And so, besides that, all that is unbelievable. But I want to know, we're talking about wine as well.
Okay, we're going to talk about wine.
She loves wine.
We're big wine.
And so I want to know, what are some of your favorite wine moments involving business as well? Do you drink a lot of wine? What are some of your favorite wines to drink while working hard?
So, Jess, I drink wine every day.
Good. You're like me.
And in my personal life, I have traveled the world, and wine has been part of my life. Traveling. I had a prior life at this, life before I started my own company, and that was many travels around the world, and I shared many glasses of wine with strangers and by myself. But for wine, you find a lot of people. It's a nice assimilation connection. When you take someone out to dinner, and you may know something about wine, or they may know something about wine, for client relationships, it brings you just that much closer in conversation, because it becomes personalized. It's not all about business.
It isn't. And for example, like the wine tonight, Four Vines, you've had that.
We both
talked about that. Yeah. I love it. So you can't beat it.
Yeah. So Four Vines, thank you so much for sponsoring this event tonight. I'm a huge Four Vines fan. I have a membership there. I visit them often. And I love them. So they're rock stars.
Well, thank you so much, Andrea.
Thanks, Jess.
As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. It was great speaking with you.
Great speaking with you. Thank you.